An epic striker versus grappler matchup awaits in the main event of One in Power. All-conquering One Women's Strawweight World Champion, Xiong Jing Nan, is chasing another knockout and a record-breaking fifth defense of the gold. But to do that, she has to avoid the submission arsenal of the greatest women's BJJ practitioner of all time, Michelle Nicolini. Xiong has been untouchable as the One Women's Strawweight World Champion. The Panda won the gold in her second bout in the circle and is undefeated in the weight class with four defenses of her belt. Xiong has demonstrated shocking KO power during her reign, even after she has been taken into the deep waters of the championship rounds. She also showed how she can execute the perfect game plan, like in her last match against her old rival, Tiffany Tao.
Xiong Jing Nan was the first ever Chinese world champion. Bouncing up and down the balls of her feet. Good outside thigh kick from the champ.
Tiffany's gonna have to step in and commit a little bit, earn the respect of Xiong Jing Nan.
And she knows she's the underdog. She accepts she's the underdog. She likes being the underdog, Tiffany Tao. Just tipping her toes into the proverbial water. Money shot for Xiong. Body to head Xiong, that beautiful turning left hand. Left hook, double left hook. Three punch combination again from Xiong, listening to her corner. They want the combinations, but tonight we've seen Xiong go far more to the jaw and the temple rather than back to the body of the challenger.
You know, Xiong does a beautiful job at mixing up her targets, but right now she is head hunting. She is trying to knock Tio out.
To Xiong Jing Nan. Tiffany takes a leg kick that momentarily dropped her to the genuflect position.
That's the leg kicks that she needs. Xiong needs to mix up the weapon. She just can't head hunt.
They want to change levels. As Mitch said, she's been headhunting. They want to see her go downstairs now. Jab two from the champion. Nice turning back kick.
Eating that overhand right.
79% of fans on the One Super app. Three punch combination from the champion.
She could just lean back and throw that knee, but she's not because the distance isn't there, because Xiong's keeping her on her back foot like that, so it's hard for her to really do anything.
Is it a technique that Xiong is going to the well with one time too many?
She's definitely thrown it a lot. She's thrown it over and over again.
As the rounds progress, left hook to right hand. Nicely done there from Xiong. Throws the right hand lead. That shot to the neck there from Xiong Jing Nan off the right hand. Tries to shoot in. Tiffany to no avail. Overhand right, left hook, straight right hand from Xiong. Stiff jab from Xiong, overhand right from the champion. Nods at her. There's that hammer fist strike. Tied up with that tango. Tries to throw it off. Second attempt successful. High kick, Xiong has leaned into it. Crowd loving it in Singapore. What a final round between two warriors. 10 seconds to go. Tiffany tries to curl the left hand. Judges, that was phenomenal.
Xiong Jing Nan.
Watch out for the armbar. Watch out for the rear naked choke. Watch out for the magic on the ground.
As a 13-time world champion, Nicolini is the greatest female BJJ competitor in history. The Brazilian has had no trouble transferring her grappling skills to the circle and earned all but one of her wins via first round submission. The last time she was in action, Nicolini earned her first shot at a mixed martial arts world title. Although Angela Lee survived until the final bell, the One Women's Atomweight World Champion was outclassed on the ground like never before.
Single leg takedown early on from Nicolini. You know she wants to get Angela down. And she gets her down again. This is exactly where Nicolini wants to be. Nicolini wants Angela to stay on the ground with her.
Oh, look at that. She was able to use the threat of a heel hook to actually sweep her over and end up on top now. So now Michelle Nicolini needs to get past those legs, and she's going to try to do that by taking that knee and sliding right through. That foot, the only thing stopping her right now. Oh, she steps over to the other side. Good job by Angelique to maintain butterfly guard.
1 minute down already. First round was intriguing. They got some brilliant world-class BJJ in the MMA ring.
This is a third-degree black belt, eight-time Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu world champion on top of you, trying to get through your guard. Angela Lee's doing a good job. Lexi here trying to get that underhook on the right side. Work her way back up to her feet. She's trying to bridge again, might get up her back in the process. Nicolini's moments away from getting mounted.
And if you're in the corner of Nicolini, what are you telling her to do right now?
That's exactly what I'm telling her to do. Get into side control. Control that position. Not worry about the mount. Step over that way. Now she's in full mount.
To ground and pound. Angela tries to throw the legs up.
She's trying to screw out the back door, wrapping those legs around, but you can see the way Nicolini's starting to move those legs up nice and high. See, she's figured out the bump here. Look at that reversal from Michelle Nicolini. Nicolini is able to do here because of what she's been working on. Who she's been working with specifically.
For the atomweight world champion.
You know, the sweep by Nicolini, and up on top again. Wow, what a grappling clinic put on by Nicolini.
Michelle Nicolini.
Xiong and Nicolini are scheduled for 5 rounds at one in power. But it would be a huge shock to see this battle go the distance. Can Xiong retain her world title with the trademark knockout? Or will a signature submission from Nicolini give us a new world champion? Find out on the 3rd of September.